Ever notice your RPM needle dancing while you're sitting at a red light? That unstable idle isn't just annoying. It's your car telling you something's wrong. Hey drivers, Brian here, and today we're exploring why engines fluctuate at idle. When your car is running but you're not pressing the gas, that's idle. Most cars idle between 500 and 1000 RPM, and this should remain steady. If your tachometer is bouncing or your car's shuddering at stops, something needs attention. First up, vacuum leaks. Your engine's intake system needs perfect sealing. Any leak allows unmetered air to enter, throwing off the air-fuel mixture. This causes RPMs to fluctuate as the computer tries to compensate. Kind of like drinking through a straw with a hole in it. Next, a dirty sensor, like your mass airflow sensor, which measures air entering your engine. When dirty or failing, it sends incorrect readings to your car's computer, resulting in improper air-fuel ratios and, yeah, unstable idle. Another element to watch out for is the idle air control valve, or IAC, is what keeps your engine speed steady no matter the conditions. When this valve starts to fail, you'll notice your RPMs bouncing around, sometimes way too high, other times dropping too low, and it can feel pretty random. Now, let's talk about spark plugs. When your plugs are worn out, they just can't create a strong enough spark. That leads to misfires, or weak combustion, which means your engine is delivering power unevenly. You'll see this as fluctuating RPMs, kind of like walking with one shoe slipping all the time. Your fuel injectors can also be responsible for that rough idling. Over time, fuel injectors can get clogged up with deposits, and that messes with how precisely they deliver fuel. The result? You might experience surging, stalling, or just unpredictable idle behavior. Another thing to watch for is the throttle body. If it gets carbon buildup, airflow gets restricted, and the throttle struggles to hold the right position, making your idle inconsistent. And then there's the throttle position sensor, or TPS. This little guy tells your car's computer where the throttle valve is. If it's failing, you'll get incorrect fuel adjustments, and your idle can get pretty unstable. An unstable idle is basically your vehicle's way of saying, something needs your attention. Ignoring these symptoms, honestly, just leads to worse fuel efficiency, poor performance, and potentially some pretty expensive repairs down the road. So, have you ever experienced your car behaving like this? Go ahead and share your experiences in the comments below. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more automotive insights. Stay tuned as I'm always working on new content on common car problems. Until next time, drive safe and stay alert to what your car is trying to tell you.